My oh my 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 oh my. I'm so angry after what that pumping numbskull Barbie and her family did to me. Ha! They got rid of me. Oh, and they think they can get rid of me? Dorothy K? No way. There's no way that nobody can get rid of me who is Dorothy K the Gryffindor. You guys, I want to take revenge on that pumping numbskull Barbie. And I just want to, I have a great idea. I'm going to give instructions to you guys. And you have to follow and start the plan, okay? Okay, ma'am. Yeah, so I'm gonna give the instructions to you. Okay, So Kelly, Katie, and Julie, you guys sneakily go to the dream house and play pranks on Skipper and Stacy. And it's going to be so funny. And to guide you, just in case if you mess up, I'm just going to be beside you. I'm just going to give you a little AirPod thingy. And I'm just going to be beside you. Okay. Okay, ma'am. Yeah. Ha ha. Okay, so. Hey, guys. Yes, Julie. Yeah. So, we're going to just go scare Skipper and Stacy. Let's go. Huh? What was that? I'm getting scared, Skipper. Don't be scared. I don't believe in ghosts and stuff. It's okay, but if we hear this one more time, we'll tell it to Barbie. Yeah. Let's go again. What the heck is that? No, Skipper, I'm really scared. Okay, if we hear it one more time, then I'm really gonna go tell Barbie. Okay? Okay. Pardon? Yep, I really promise. Okay. Let's do it again. Skipper. Okay, I'm telling Barbie. Okay, Stacy, I'm just gonna go tell Barbie. You stay here, okay? Oh, okay, Skipper. Yeah. Hey, Barbie. Oh, yeah, Skipper? Hey, Barbie, so, somebody's scaring me and Stacy. Somebody's scaring you and Stacy. Yeah, somebody's scaring me and Stacy. And, like, there's, like, some good. And Stacy's thinking that there's some ghost and some evil spirit stuff coming in attacking us. But I don't believe in ghosts. Yeah, I told the same things to Stacy, but we keep hearing that noise again. It's like, it's going like that. It's a very scary noise, Barbie. Well, why is it coming like that? I don't know, Barbie. Well, I think, wait a minute, are you guys playing a prank on me or something? No, Barbie, no, this is actually real. I actually also heard it with my own ears, really. Well, okay, I guess I'll set up some spy cameras. Oh, some spy cameras? Yeah, you can go set up some spy cameras. They're in the supply closet. Oh, okay, Barbie, I'm gonna go do that right now. All right, here's the supply closet. Oh, here are some spy cameras. There we go, get the two spy cameras. Close the door again. There. Hey, Barbie, I got some cameras, but where should I put the cameras? Put one in the bedroom and one where you and Stacy are. Oh, okay, Barbie. Yeah. I'm gonna put this gray camera right over there. Right over there, and this blue camera where me and Stacy will be. I'll just set it right here. There you go. So I can record. Oops, I forgot to press the record button. Beep. There we go. It's finally recording. All right. Now I'm just gonna sit here. Let's scare them again, yeah. What was that? Skipper, what was that? Don't worry, Stacy. The spy camera is recording us. Don't worry. Okay. I'm really scared, Skipper. I'm really scared, Skipper.
Hey, don't worry. Don't worry, Stacy. There are no ghosts. Ghosts on the dicks. Plus, we have the spy cameras, and everybody's in the dream house. So, yeah. Let's scare them one more time. Skipper, do something. Don't worry, the spy cameras recording us. Don't worry, Stacy. We'll take a look at it right now if this happens one more time. Okay. Let's scare them again. Okay, I'm definitely taking the spy cameras to record now. Okay, I'm definitely taking the spy cameras now. Here's the camera. Press the stop record button. Beep. There we go. Let me take it. Hey, Birdie. Oh, yeah, Skipper? Birdie, well, the spy cameras caught something. Oh, they did? Yeah, look. It's Dorothy K's gang! What? It's Dorothy K's gang! Yeah, it's Dorothy K's gang, look. Look at the footage. Oh my god. I cannot believe it. It's Dorothy K's gang. Oh my god, this is so crazy. I guess we have to make another spy mission. Yeah. Okay, alright, so, Skipper, Stacy, yeah, Barbie, so, Skipper, Stacy, yeah, Barbie, so, you guys are in charge of, fighting Dorothy K's gang, and playing a few pranks on them. Oh, really, Barbie? Yep, sure, yeah, and me and Ken will fight Dorothy K, okay, and give you instructions, okay? Okay, Barbie, yeah. So, let's start the plane. Hello? Skipper, can you hear me? Oh, Roger that, Barbie. Roger. Copy. I can hear you. Roger. Copy, Barbie. Oh, okay. Now, Stacy, can you hear me? Roger. I can hear you loud and clear, Barbie. Copy. Roger. Oh, okay. Well, let's start the plan. Bye. All right, Stacy. So, let's start with plan A of our Barbie spy mission. Yeah. So if this fails, we're gonna move on to plan B. Okay? Yeah. So, plan A is to, you go and play a few pranks on Dorothy K's gang, yeah? And you go play a few pranks on Dorothy K's gang, yeah? And I will go fight Dor. And after that, you call me, okay? Yeah, and you call me, you say, hootie-hoo, that's a secret code word, okay? Hootie-hoo, okay, hootie-hoo, got it, yeah. So after you say hootie hoo, I'll come, and we both will fight over the gang, okay? Yeah, okay. Okay, so, I'm gonna start the pranking. Okay, so, Skipper told me, so this thing kind of looks like an actual real bomb, but it's just a little fake bomb that makes a sound like, poof, poof. That actually kind of sounds like a bomb, and I'm gonna put it on this plate and say, and write a note which says bomb yay. So when the fake bomb makes poof, poof, that sound, Dorothy K and her gang will run away, and yeah, I can throw all the trash in their room. That's gonna be so funny. And this is the trash bag. Look at all that trash. So bad. And the other prank is to And the other prank is to throw these two pummy memes, and this little, if the pummy memes don't work, I have to throw this little coin at them. And I also here have Tracy. So I also here have Taffy. So she can go and chase them. This is also going to be a very, 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 very funny prank. All right, so I'm going to prank them. Okay. So I'm going to secretly go and set this Bobby A thing.
Are they looking?
Oh, yeah, we're definitely going to do that. I think I'm going to duck and crawl. I'm going to roll like this. Here I call my bomb, yay. Oh, and yeah, I definitely want to do that to Barbie. Thanks. Good idea, Katie. You're so distracted. I'll just put it here. I'll just put it right there. Alright, let's just wait for the sound to come. This is just a little fake bomb. I can't believe that Dorothy K is just scared of a little fake bomb. Well, now I'm gonna quickly go and throw some trash. There we go. Perfect. All that trash is thrown. Now I just gotta hide it and wait for them to come back. I guess that just was a little typo bomb. And let me... What? Who made my landlord dirty? Who made my evil, the queen evil, the evil queen Dorothy K's lair all messy with this the paper of trash, with this trash paper trap? I bet Kelly K or Julie, one of them, had to do it. I bet it was Julie because she's only the naughty one in our group. Julie! Yes, Mrs. Dorothy K. Man, boss. Did you get my office all dirty with some paper trash? No, ma'am, it wasn't me. Come on, Julie, I know it's you. No, I'm really promising on my mom. Really? Yeah, it wasn't me. Okay, well, I suppose it wasn't you. Just go sit in your seat. But it wasn't me. Whatever. I bet it was Kelly. Oh, Kelly, what? What, ma'am? What, boss? Did you just dirty all my whole entire evil office lair? No, ma'am. No, I did not even do it. Promise on my mom and dad, on now my family. Really? Yeah. Okay, I guess. Whatever, just go sit in your seat. But it wasn't me. Katie, was it you? No, I promise all everybody in this world, like God promised. Okay. Well, it sure wasn't me. I bet it was the pumping numbskulls, Skipper and Stacy. Those stupid guys. Okay, so it looks like that prank worked. Now it's time to move on to the second prank.
Ruff.
Tracy, don't. If you be quiet, I'll give you a little treat. Good girl. Okay. Okay, Tracy, did you do that? Did you need to go to the bathroom, Tracy? Wait a minute. Whatever, just hold it in again. Okay, so, finally. Now I'm gonna do these pinkies. Okay, get the right shot.
Oh, hey, what was that?
Well, it worked, but they didn't come out. Well, at least I have the poppy. We just throw it.
Whoa! What was that? I'm out of here!
All right. right, Tracy? So I'll give a sign from a faraway distance, and when I give that sign, you go and attack them. Okay?
I just guessed that it was a false alarm. I did think it was a false alarm. Yeah, it must have been to a false alarm. Who's talking to this? Who's talking to this? We finally lost that, whoever dog was that was. Yeah, that was kind of scary, yeah. Hula, 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 hula! Skipper Stacy, you're back again? No! Look who's singing! Look who's singing! Dorothy K! Dorothy K! Look at me! This is Dorothy K! This is Dorothy K! I'm showing my buddy to everyone! I'm showing my buddy to everyone! Look at me! I'm Dorothy K! Look at me! I'm Dorothy K! Look at me! I'm Dorothy K! How dare you make fun of me! You stupid Skipper, you stupid Stacy. Well, don't worry, Master, because I'm gonna go get her. Oh, yeah? Come on.